In the Barrow Neurology Department, we have faculty that span all the academic subspecialties in neurology, things like neurovascular or epilepsy, clinical neurophysiology. We're also fortunate to have subspecialists in the less common subspecialties in neurology, such as neurootology or vestibular disorders. And as a result, we're really able to support educational programs and fellowship programs in each of these subspecialty areas. And so it allows us to, I think, have a very unique academic environment where the residents who come here are exposed to these, where they may not get this exposure anywhere else in the country.
We are working alongside all attendings and all trainees within this institution to not only provide high quality patient care, but to ensure that we do everything we can as the BNI to advance their careers.
I would say that we're particularly strong and well known in ALS, which is Lou Gehrig's disease, since we run the national consortium. We're well known in the Parkinson's and movement disorder area, since we have the Muhammad Ali Parkinson Center. We're well known in neuro-oncology, stroke, and epilepsy as well. The latest epilepsy drug was tested here. The latest treatment for cancer, brain cancer, was tested here. The latest treatments for Parkinson's disease was tested here.
Barrow Neurology residents have a wide array of research opportunities within the department and outside. We have really robust bench science opportunities for residents, but we also have more patient-centered research opportunities that involve clinical evaluations of patients with neurologic disease. A growing area of resident research involves the use of data and patient data to study neurologic disease. Most of that research is focused in the Barrow Neuroanalytics Center.
So our center brings together clinicians, researchers, engineers, computational biologists, all these people forming a multidisciplinary team trying together to understand what causes a lot of these most critical neurological diseases that is affecting our community and find ways to devise new cures and therapies.
We are doing things locally, working with the community outreach clinic at St. Vincent de Paul, seeing patients there, where our residents and faculty providing free services to our community in that way, and also expanding our presence of neurology clinics on the Native American reservations, currently at San Carlos, but expanding to other reservations as well.
We are providing top of the line, you know, first class care to a patient population that is not used to receiving that type of care.
And then we have global neurology.
Global neurology is an amazing opportunity that we have here at Barrow for residents and trainees and faculty to get involved in the global community.
Our global platform at Barrow encompasses Tanzania for neurosurgery and South Africa in neurology. At Barrow, we can provide a neurology residency experience that's customized to meet the resident's individual needs. That can include focusing entirely on patient care, focusing on global neuroscience, or focusing on research.
So as a resident, when you're being recruited, it's like a family. And I know that's a little cliche, but it really was a very collegial group of residents. And I was pleased to see that extended with even the residents' relationship with faculty and the faculty's relationship amongst each other, and then even the different departments. It's easy for the residents to feel that interaction, and I think that allows for better patient care when you have that easy relationship and have that sense of camaraderie.
The Barrow Neurology Residency is deeply intertwined into the trifold mission of BNI, and that's providing high-quality, cutting-edge patient care, training future generations, and advancing in academic and clinical research.